So there was a change in plans, so there will be no eye appointments today. So once my husband is finished with his haircut, then we're going home to get dressed, and then we hitting the road to Dave and Buster's. So I'll see you guys then. I'll make sure to get some clips on our way there. I will be driving, so I'll probably have my husband to record some or whatnot. But went and got us some breakfast, Burger King. If you only had Burger King breakfast, what you waiting on? I love that breakfast. But yeah, I'll see you guys whenever we get on the road. What's up, gang? This your girl Tay, and I'm back with another video. We are here at the barbershop waiting on my husband to get his hair cut so we can go ahead and get our activities done and out the way. So after we leave here, we're supposed to have an eye appointment at 11. Well, mine's at 11 and my husband's at 11:30, but we don't know if we're gonna do that yet because we're hitting the road right after, and you know they dilate your eyes and we don't want to be out there driving in reverse, you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna see about that. But we are going to Dave and Buster's, and I've been crying and crying about going to Crumble Cookie and going to go get me a Korean corn dog. So we're gonna do all those activities while we up there towards Dave and Buster's, and sound like it's gonna be an eventful day. So let's, you know, come with us. But I definitely get back with you guys once we get to the eye appointment, if we do it, because we don't want to be on that road and our eyes are dilated, if you know. So definitely get back with you guys once we hit the road from here. What's up, guys? Change of plans. So we are out here looking at trailers. Look at baby, we are out here looking at trailers because today we was actually blessed with some land, and you know you can use your land as your down payment. So look at God, that's one blessing we got. Oh, but look at this one. This one don't look too big. So we got plenty more blessings coming for us, you guys. So enjoy the view as we will be looking at trailers, and you can look at it with us too. Let's go.
Welcome home. Hey guys, this is lovely. This is lovely. Yeah, I know I'm about to throw down in the kitchen for real. I want a bigger kitchen. We gotta be in. This is awesome. This is one of their rooms. In the closet. This is the bathroom. Very spacious. Y'all don't be sleeping on the modules home because they be looking as good as them built homes, period. But here's the other room. The closet. Let's head on out. Down here, that's your back door to the exit. Up. Look, guys, we have another room. So this looks like a, in the closet. This looks like a four-bedroom. I can't wait to get to the master room because I know it's going to be beautiful. Look at this large laundry room, guys. Very spacious. I love space. And we grow so much. So we definitely don't need the space. But this is gorgeous. We have a slide door to the back. As soon as it's available on this home. This home is $147,000. You guys, this is the master bedroom. You like it, baby? Yes. Ooh, man, look at this. It is. Yeah. Look at the large walk-in closet for the master. And guys, look at the bathroom. This is love. I like this. I get my big stuff in there. This is beautiful, guys. And the price ain't bad for this. $147. What's that say under the $5,000?
Yeah, we on to the second house. Welcome home. Lovely. This is the living room. Now, this is nice, babe.
I like this.
This is nice. This is more like it. What's this one? This is one of the house. I just wish we had carpet. Yeah, I can add it, right?
107, so it's cheaper.
Ooh, this not bad, baby. Here's another room. And the closet has a little walk-in closet.
Here's the kitchen and the dining. Here's the bathroom. Spacious. The dining and the kitchen. The laundry area over here. Here you guys, the back door. And I guess a little closet space without a door. And you guys, here comes the master. Ooh, this is very huge. I love it.
This is
like,
it's not cool. Ooh, wow.
Yeah. It's real spacious in this bathroom.
Yeah.
On to the next one, baby. Ooh.
Welcome home, mother. Let's dream up. This is the living room. This is a single wide. This is 84,000. Three bedroom, two bath. The master bedroom is pretty spacious. Nothing wrong with that. Ooh, I like the tub. You guys probably can't see. The light's not working in here.
They look good on your feet too.
Yeah, I'm walking flat on my
feet. Dang, that's a big bird.
It's a small bird, but oh well.
Just looking in it, baby. Go ahead, baby. Welcome home, guys. It kind of looked like the other one. It's just more tinier. Welcome home, guys. Ooh, babe. Now, this is what I like.
I like this.
This is neat. 90,000.
It's not bad.
Right on it.
I like this.
This is real neat. Oh, man. Single wide, guys. This shit neat. This is it, babe.
Yeah. I'm sitting here just imagining everything in.
This is real nice. Ooh. What's this? The laundry room? Yep. Laundry room. This is the master. Carpet. Yes. I like the tip.
Is it in her sink?
Yep.
It's a little tight, but still
hidden. It's due. You be in there while I be in the tub soaking.
What's it tell
me?
Oh, wow. I like it.
This is nice. You been wanting one of those.
Yes.
His and hers. Stay over there. Don't push me. Stay over there.
It's very, but then we got other rooms. What do you use the closet for?
Welcome home, people. Ooh. I remember you said you didn't like this.
I said that?
Because you remember you showed us this one time. You said you didn't like how the kitchen and
everything was just
collided. Yeah.
There wasn't nothing to separate.
Right.
So that means the kitchen got to be on point every day. You know what I'm saying? I like that.
Right.
The kitchen got to be on point. This is the back door and the laundry room. Spacious. This is the master bedroom. Very spacious. Got our heads and our sinks again. Yeah, it is. I like to. Right. You say right. I'm small. Take it up too far. I feel better. You sure would. Get comfy. You like this one? Yeah, I like this one, but I think I like the green one better too. I think I like the green one better. It's like, it was a wow when you walk in. Don't get me wrong, this one's cute too. A lot of cabinet space. Down to the rest of the rooms. This is one of the rooms down.
We can strap my Walmart bag and get you on. We're on to the next home. Ain't nobody told my shirt was all in my back.
We try to move it.
Oh, yeah, let's see this. Oh, it's one right there. I didn't even see that one. No, I ain't Facebook. Babe, you wanna try this one?
Yeah.
Welcome home, guys. I like that. I like that.
How much
was
the price?
$161,000. Babe, look down here. It's a whole den, no wonder.
Wow, look at the laundry room. It's the laundry room.
What?
This is nice.
This is nice.
I like this. I think it's $61,000.
Yeah.
For this, it's not. I like this. Hmm. Let's go see the master. Look at this. This is another room. Dang, this is spacious too. Straight ahead. I like this kitchen. I like this. Look at here, baby. Look at here, baby. Now, this is what I'm talking about. This is a closet.
This is a closet.
What? I like this too. It's supposed to be a glass. I think they got to put it up. What's this?
It's
a
glass. Yeah.
Yeah, they got to put it up.
They probably want to do it, you know, when
they transport
it.
This is nice.
I like it.
And we got a closet in the linen.
I
do,
but
so
far, I know most of the views, but $161,000.
$167,000
cheaper. Actually, it's like $67,000 cheaper, but it's nice. Welcome home. Ooh, babe. This is spacious. This is nice.
What's on the
B-ray? 152. This is nice. Oh, man. Oh, man. Baby, look at this. Oh, man. Look at this. Ring around.
This is nice. Oh, yeah, room spacious. Nice size closets.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that one.
Yeah, this is nice.
This is nice. Yeah, look at that one. That's a room, too. It sure is. The closet could be bigger, but I like this. Yes. Now this spacious. Yeah. You know, two of them. Yeah, two of them. Another bathroom.
Yeah, the trailer?
No, I'm saying it's a tub and another bathroom. It's not known to the master.
What was
the trailer? The trailer had a tub and a shower. This is nice.
We are on to the last house, guys. But this one looks like one of our favorites. That one looks like one of our favorites. And a couple of on the other side looks like our favorite. Welcome home, guys. Ooh, sorry, baby. Ooh. I got it in the phone. This is nice. The laundry. Look, baby. Not turn the TV. Oh, goodness. What? You look comfortable, baby.
I am.
This is like it's for us, right?
Come on.
This is real nice.
This is huge. Yeah. Look like masters. Yeah. And this room will be for us. Oh, they got, here's another thing, some new guests too.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. This will be our, we can split it up, game slash office. Like this.
Whoa, what is this? I didn't see this. Room? Babe.
This is a four bedroom.
Look at that closet.
This is nice, it's just too much house.
Oh my goodness.
But you know we can get it. That's not fair. What you trying to say? But babe, you know we can get this cut down to a 3-bedroom.
How? I'm cutting half?
No. They gotta put in the order. Cause you know we can get
home for They
3 bedrooms, yeah.
Knock a room out.
Yeah.
So maybe when they knock a room out, they knock a price down.
Probably.
But you got, it takes, okay.
Yep.
Wow. I love how you walk in.
I like that too.
So that song you want to be separate.
So, what did you do to me? What you see, baby?
It's browsing.
We are here at the mall, just browsing. That's it, guys. She's crazy.
One, two, one, two. Here's boy, microphone coming live. Cross Creek Mall. This girl getting her eyebrows down. Everybody's got caterpillars on the eyes. What you looking at?
Go, baby, hit it. Hit it. Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah. It's like this color right here. It's like
Just got them eyebrows done. Check them out. She did great. Which one do y'all like? I definitely like those, and I definitely like the green and white forces.
Oh, you don't like these.
It give me Dumb and Dumber vibes. You know about the car?
Yeah.
Cause look at those, the fluffiness. I like these. Yes. I like those, baby.
I'm on my way back there. Why you call me? Went to go get something to eat. Look what I just got made.
Yeah, because
he locked himself
right in his house.
Look at this.
Ooh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Man made it from the same homeboy there.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
It is.
I am, baby.
Which one she going?